This is me now. It's 2023, finally posting this. But I do have a website with the rest of my posts. uscmjprisonlife.org. You can read more about what it's like in a military prison. The military has become very political, but it has always been political, especially when you commit a crime and you have lower rank. They want to protect the reputation of the military, so they're willing to let you burn, let you languish in prison, and sometimes you are wrongly accused.